my name is Shirley Tsunoda, and I'm a professor of clinical pharmacy here at the Skaggs School of Pharmacy at UC San Diego. I'm also a clinical transplant pharmacist at the UC San Diego Health System, and I practice a half-day week in the liver transplant clinic. And I really enjoy my role as a transplant clinician. It's an interdisciplinary clinic where I work with hepatologists, social workers, nurse practitioners, dietitians, all in the care of the patient. And I'm able to bring my fourth year pharmacy students as well as residents into the clinic with me, and they learn the role that I have in managing my patients' medications. In addition to helping to manage the immunosuppression of my patients, we also manage all of the other medications that they're taking, which often includes anti-hypertensives, anti-infectives, drugs for cholesterol, drugs for diabetes, and it requires an interdisciplinary team to manage all of these medications. So not only am I helping to make decisions about these medications, but then we go and educate the patient on how to take these medications and to help them feel empowered to take care of themselves and to manage their medications. It's a role that I very much value, and I think it's a very great role for a pharmacist in transplantation.